Meanwhile, Cobalt finally reaches Jovina.
What a terrible train ride that was. Well, at least I'm here in beautiful Jovina. Everything here is so perfect. Much better than Stallonia. Ah, clean air, a fantastic mountain range, friendly locals. Hello, how are you on this fine Jovine morning?
I'm doing all right. How are you?
Ack! Oh my god! It's really you! It's Bon Jovi! Not even 5 minutes after I get into town and I meet the real-life John Bon Jovi!
Actually, my name is Charlie Tourniquet, but it's nice to meet you.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I must be so excited that I let my mind play tricks on me. You do look remarkably like Bon Jovi, though. You must get that all the time.
Damn you, you insensitive foreigners! You're all the same! So cruel and uncaring! My god! Why have you plagued me thus?
That was certainly odd. Oh well, I need to find my new home. I wonder if that newspaper salesman can help me out. Excuse me, I was wondering if...
Yes?
I was wondering if maybe... I'm sorry, is it just me or do you look incredibly like an aged Bon Jovi?
Listen, boy, you ain't from around here, so I will try and refrain from carrying out my initial desire of slowly slicing your head off with the edges of old newspapers until your head dangles from minuscule threads of flesh and then inviting my poker buddies to piñatify your ass. But if I were you, I'd keep such comments to yourself. We Jovinians have feelings too, you know.
I'm very, very sorry. Won't happen again.
Bleeding foreigners.